Going to demonstrate bulla spread sign in a patient of bullous pemphigoid. So we have chosen this bulla to demonstrate bulla spread sign. As you can see that we have already marked the boundary of the bulla with the help of a black sketch pen, and now with the help of my finger pad I will apply a very gentle lateral pressure, and then we will look at the response. Now you can see over here at this edge the bulla has exceeded the boundary of the initial bulla. So this shows that the bulla spread sign is positive and the extension is somewhat round in nature, it is not angular. So here we can, now this is the new boundary of the bulla. So this shows the extension of the bulla beyond the initial margin and it is somewhat rounded in border. So this is positive bulla sign in a patient of bullous pemphigoid.